We're about to install a TV mounted on the wall, and we have a 43 Revallo TV, which we bought from Walmart. We're gonna install the TV on the wall. We're gonna do it right about now. This is the mount to the TV that we're gonna install on the wall. And this is our toolbox. You need a screwdriver. Hold on, we got something. So we're gonna screw the bolt against the mount on the wall. And it's just tightly secure. Okay, that's tightly secure. We're going to the next screw bolts. Make sure we screw the bolt tightly on the mount. So the mount will be secure. So when we put the TV up, it won't fall. It'll be tightly secure on the mount. Make sure both bolts are screwed tightly. This is gonna get some commission tightly. We got everything secure tightly. Okay, that looks tight. Okay. Now we're gonna assemble the mount behind the TV. This is a flat screen TV that we bought from Walmart. See it? So we're going to use this one. Put it behind the TV. We got four screw bolts that we have to put behind the TV, or this one. And we need to have the washer also. Alright, yeah, we're going to install the Revallo from Walmart, 43 inch definition. So we're going to tighten the bolt on the bracket behind the TV. Make sure it's tightly secure. Make sure the bolt is tightly secure, y'all. We're going to screw it, got the washer, with the bolt, make sure it's tightly secure behind the bracket of the TV. See, the bottom of the TV have a TV stand, so we don't need that necessarily. It's only for TV stands, so we're going to take it off. Okay, guys, it took two people to put the TV up. So the TV is secure on the TV mount. And this is the mount, this is the TV. So everything is finished. So subscribe to the channel. I'll talk to y'all later, guys. King Production.